Now, alphabetical order. Shivan, you can just mute, please. Now, when I say alphabetical order, what does that mean? How many of you understand what is alphabetical order? Raise your hand. Let me see how many of you. Okay, yeah. Tell me, Shivan, what do you mean by alphabetical order?
Alphabetical order means the orders of the order of alphabets.
The order of the alphabets. Okay, good. Yes, Shriyan.
Then alphabetical order means the order of alphabets.
Okay, good. Now, all of you lower your hand. I have seen how many of you know. I can see the raised hand. Now, I want all the students to please actively understand what I'm teaching, because now I'm not going to ask only the ones who are raising the hand, because same students are raising the hand again and again and the others are not. Okay? Now, when I say alphabetical...
Ma'am, I have a different explanation for alphabetical order.
Tell me.
Ma'am, alphabetical order is like in the words of in a dictionary, like a last comes before apple.
Okay, very good. That's correct. So when I say alphabetical order, we are following all the alphabets in orderly manner. No one will unmute, please. Now, all the alphabets need to be arranged in an alphabetical order. Order of the English alphabet is called alphabetical order. Words in a dictionary. Now, you all must be having dictionary. In dictionary, you can see all the explanation of the words are given in alphabetical way. First, you will come up with A, then B, then C, then D, then E accordingly. It is not that E will come before A or B will come before A. No. Even in dictionary, we do follow the alphabetical order, the alphabetical pattern. The arrangements are done accordingly. Clear? Now look here. Dream, juice, angry, cruel, garden, hammer, favorite, bear, engine, illness, knife. Now see, I have already arranged all the words in an alphabetical order pattern. A comes before, so A, then B, then C, then D, then E, then F, then G, H, I, J, K. And all the words are done accordingly. I'm not putting D before B or before C. So when I say alphabetical order, that means all the words need to be arranged alphabetically. Now, look here. Bite, beak, blind, bark. Now, over here, very first letter, whenever you come across that first letter is same, you will look into the second one. You are going to look at the second alphabet. Now, see, second alphabet is different. No matter first one is same, so you will ignore the first one, because we have all the words with B only. So you will write B and then look into the very second alpha letter of the word. So I can't come before A. So ultimately what is going to happen? Bark is going to be the first word, because B, A. Then comes beak, E, bite, blind. So you will follow the second letter. Now see, the first two letters are the same. S, T, S, T, S, T, S, T. So when the first two letters are same, what are you going to do? You are going to follow the third letter. Now the third letter, see, all are different. I, A, O, E. So accordingly stamped, S, T, A is the very first. So you're going to put stamp. Then comes step. Because E comes after A. I never comes after A, or O never comes after A. So what comes after A? E. Then comes I, sticker. Then comes stop, S-T-O. O comes after I. Crazy, crab, craft, cramp. Now in this, you can see the first three letters are same. C-R-A, 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 C-R-A. But the fourth letter is different. Z, B, F, M. So accordingly, you are going to arrange the words. You are going to concentrate on the fourth letter because the first three are same. So craft, cram, crab, crazy. Am I clear? Still, if anyone have not understood, only the ones who have not understood would raise the hand. Okay, Hanit, I can see your showing thumbs up. That it's clear.
Ma'am, I want to say that crab will be in the first row. And the fourth letter is B.
Yes. Who was that?
Ranchu.
Good. There is a mistake in OVA. I also didn't notice that. So C-R-A-B. B is going to be there. Okay, at the very beginning.
Yeah, then will craft come. No, it's have F in the fourth.
Very good. I'll make this correction over here. Okay. Thank you, Vitta. Now, arrange the following words in alphabetical order. Now, look here. Stove, step, stamp, strong. Now, I want all of you to write. Listen to the instruction first. Don't write. Start writing. In the chat.
Ma'am.
Yes, Shivansh.
We have to write like this. Like that. That is number one. That is number two.
No, let's do one thing. Write the complete word. Don't write one, two, three, four. Okay.
Okay.
Now, what you all want to write numbers only? What you all want to do? Only numbers or you want to write the complete spelling?
Complete spelling. Complete spelling.
Numbers.
Complete spelling.
Complete spelling.
Done.
Complete spelling.
The ones who are comfortable in writing spellings, write spellings. The ones who are comfortable in writing numbers, write numbers. Clear? But don't unmute and say, ma'am, I have written in chat. Ma'am, I have written in chat. I'm not going to listen to that. Okay? So only the first part you are going to, this part only. I don't want this one. I only want to see this one. Stove, step, stamp, strong. Arrange the words in an alphabetical order. Quickly start everyone. Neelakan, Bitter, you have to arrange the very first one. That is stove, step, stamp, strong. You have simply written 1, 2, 3, 4. Just make the correction, please. I want everyone to write because I'm looking at the names, the ones who are not writing. And I'm noting that name. I want all of you to write, please. Abdul Kavi, turn on your camera or Bitta, I'll remove you from the class. Abdul Kavi, write in chat the answer for the very first one. Abdul, I want you to quickly do that. Bitta, please do that. Yes, Shivansh.
Ma'am, shall I write the second one also, ma'am? The tuk toad toys toad.
No, not now. Yes, Shivansh.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Ma'am?
One by one, please. Yes, tell me, Shivansh.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of that toad?
Okay. Okay, Shivansh.
Baby frog.
Good. Very good. Got that? You know frog?
Toad meaning a baby frog.
You know frog. 1 minute, please.
Toad is not exactly a frog. It
not exactly.
It looks like a frog,
But it is not a frog.
It looks like a frog. It is, we sometimes say toad to baby frog even. That was correct. Okay.
Baby frogs are tadpoles.
Okay.
Frog. Like frog.
Ma'am,
toad is like frog.
Okay.
Ma'am, I'm late. Ma'am, I'm a little late because actually, I went to temple. What are you doing now?
Vanya, I'm doing alphabetical order.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Now look here. Let me check the ones who have written. So the very first answer for the first arrangement is stamp. Then comes number two, step. Am I correct? Or anyone have any confusion?
No, ma'am. I mean, yes,
then
ma'am.
Stove, yes, then ma'am. Strong. Clear? Stamp, step, stove, strong. Okay, now all of you do the second one. This portion. Together, everyone will start. Vanya, you are better, you know what you have understood? What we are I'm trying to say. No. Now, what do you all of you please write? Let me explain her. Vanya, I'm doing alphabetical order. That means what is Shivan, please mute yourself. Now we have done A, B, C, D. You know now? You know A, B, C, D, everything. Yes? Till Z. So all these letters are arranged alphabetically. Okay? So look here. The very first example. When I say bite, beak, blind, bark. Over here, you can notice the very first letter is same. But the second letter is different. So when the first letter is same, you are going to concentrate on the second letter. Like bark A. Then comes after A, which letter comes? E. Then comes I. Then comes L. According to these words. Yeah. So you have to arrange it accordingly.
Okay.
Then in the second one, you can see the first two letters are same. But the third is different. So you have to concentrate on the third letter and accordingly you need to arrange it in an alphabetical order. In the next one, crazy, first three letters are same. You have to concentrate on the fourth letter. Over your crab is going to be the first one, okay? So accordingly you have to arrange. Now, Vani, have you understood?
Yes,
now do this one. Now do this one. Took, toad, toys, told. Do this one now.
Ma'am, you can create a sentence also from this second one.
You have created?
Yeah, it is a toad took old toys.
Toad took old toys. Okay.
Toad.
Toad, na, you said?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I hope everyone is done. So,
yes,
the
ma'am.
First one is which one? Toad? Yes, Rudra, tell me.
When you say do this, so I think you are saying to do the third question. So I've written the answer of the third question.
Okay, Vita. Now, listen to the first, the second pattern. Toad. Then comes with Shivan, tell me, after toad, which word should be there?
The first one should be toad. After toad, it should It should be told, ma'am.
Okay. Udita, what which letter should be there in the third one? Toad. Then comes?
Took.
Took. Then comes?
Toys.
Toys. You are talking about third letter?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I want Athar's. Okay, beta. Athar, tell me in one lot the second pattern.
Ma'am, second pattern. From which question?
Beta took toad, toys told.
You said second number, so at the second number is toad.
Toad, then?
Told and toys.
Where is took then?
Took is at, told is at first, took is at second, told is at third, and toys is at fourth.
Okay. Okay, Athar. Now I want Harnit, tell me the pattern.
Ma'am, for the second one?
Yes.
The pattern is toad, told, took, toys.
Done, everyone? Now, who wants to say the third one? Okay, Athar, better mute yourself. Yes, Tuti?
Ma'am, first it will be camel.
Okay.
Then candle.
Okay.
Then cardboard. And castle.
Good. Okay. Now, when I talk about the word toad, it is an amphibian. Okay. It has a very short tail. You all must have seen it maybe in your science books even. It's an amphibian. No? It's a amphibian. It has a very small tail. It do look like a frog. Okay? Now, I hope alphabetical order was very much clear to all of you. Rudra, you want to say something? What happened? Tell me. Rudra, your hand is still raised. If you don't have anything, just lower your hand. Harnit, your hand is still raised. Just lower your hand if you don't have anything.
Ma'am, an amphibian is like animals which can live both in water and on land. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Now, yes, Rudra, tell me. What?
Ma'am, answer of the third one is not done. Ma'am, look, the first one is big on the car. First one will be like other, but the M is just four. They be in the cardboard. So M will come after cardboard.
I didn't get you. What do you say?
Answer must be and the answer must be 3, 4, 1, 2.
Why 3, 4, 1, 2?
Because look.
Cardboard R comes before.
No. Oh, I was calculated with D.
No, beta. You have to look in the third because the first two letters are same, so you're going to look into the third letter, no? Okay.